Android team, use command. Use this command. Okay, connect already. And check device, file device, okay. Then go to the Android Studio and run code. Code example TensorFlow image classify. Run code, file Android thing, device, run code. Waiting for run code. Now install APK to the Raspberry Pi board, Android thing. Okay, run already. Android team show permission. Allow permission. Allow permission. Okay. Now ready to use.